my girls and I sat down and we looked at all the information. We had a look at the levels that would need to flood our house, and then we discussed the plan that we would have in the event of flood ever happening again. My biggest memory of January 2011 flood was I was 39 weeks pregnant, and it was very hot. It was very humid. It had rained all that week, and I remember just wanting to mow my lawns and hang my washing out, and everyone was in a bit of a fluster about the floods that were coming, but I was a bit blasé about it. My biggest learning was to listen to the emergency services when they come round to ask me to leave, and to be prepared. Living in Rochester, you have to be prepared for those floods. We do live on a river, and it is one that actually does peak and trough. Next time I would actually have a plan to leave, I'd leave earlier than I did last time, and I would actually inform my kids about what we would do in an emergency.